This drill is called clockwork. And in this drill, you're gonna have one position as an anchor position. The four ones, main ones we're gonna use are gonna be clockwork 12, clockwork 3, clockwork 6, and clockwork 9. But really, you can use any if you want. In this drill, again, we're gonna keep our hips centered and face forward.